in the same floor, yeah.
Are we on it? Oh, I think that's what happened when I hit my headphone. I turned the camera off. Sorry, my. Yeah, I'm still not done talking all that crap. I was talking in there for like 10 minutes, man. And then I realized the thing was off because I had touched the headset. And if you touch the headset, you will stop it. Because you could, you know, stop it from the headset. I'm trying to hurry you up, man, so I'm gonna give you more to watch in this video than talking for now. Let's get it. Because I will put these on fast time.
I'm loving it.
Yo, I haven't had Mickey D's in like, no lie, like a few years now. I don't fuck with Mickey D's like that. The only thing I really like from there is the fries. That's it. French fries. The French fries and the French fries and checkers. For those that got checkers. But I don't. Yeah, I was about to lie. I was about to say, I don't see no checkers in New York. And I just thought about it. I think this one in Harlem, 125th on the west side. I know it's one over there. Not even, it's by Lenox. Lenox, before you get to Lenox, on the right side. Right there, dog. I swear I will pour that ice and water in my head. I got a lot of ideas. The thing is, I don't have friends. To be honest with you, I never believe in having friends. I believe in having close, like, family friends. Like, you know, you always got, like, some friends, they're always around your family, and they cool, and you treat them like, you know, family, and they respect, whatever. Yeah, but like friends in school, I always have one or two. I said, because that when the time comes, and it's time to, like, you already know what time it is, nobody steps for you but yourself. I have people in New York in my teenager years. I had people that used to hang out with me a lot, right? And then when shit went down, they ran away, yo, and left me. Like, literally right there, I could have lost my life. Literally fighting with other gang members by myself and with this other guy that I don't call him as a friend. To me, he's like a cousin, Chino. Bling. Reggie. Just me and him always, but other than that, that's how big my circle was. I kind of with one finger. Now, get me wrong, I know a lot of people. That doesn't mean we hang out. You know. Not everybody don't hang out like that, you know. Some people do other things like family things, cookouts and things like that, but I'm talking about when I was a teenager, you know. In a few years back, even now I don't really be with people. Like, I don't get it. I sometimes see a man or a woman, whoever it is, they always gotta be with somebody else everywhere they go. Even when they go to their family house, it's like, yo, can you get a break? Because they are too young, man. Y'all only know 6ix9ine, those little rappers. The real G's are already in the graveyard on the rap game. Like you got a lot of real OG good rappers, but they not on that gangster shit no more. That's old. You trying to be on some gangster shit, the whole block might jump your ass. All the family in the block might jump your ass. That's how it is now. Just like the Black People's Matter. The thing they have going on where all the people was protecting. It's like that. Blah, 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 blah. Yo, it's hotter than a mud in here, yo. Everybody all up on the office. They must be getting money, yo. Cause everybody's right there piled up. Still rolling, yo. That's crazy. I forgot all about y'all, Chiga. I'm tired. I'm not like this all the time, like slow mo talk. You know, when I'm in a good mood like that, or like some people be lit, I be lit too. But ain't nothing excited to be like that right now. You just, you know, laundry.